It's on behind play too with Dermott and Peter Dean. And
had to come. Oh, and also
and the runner.
Well, the runner ought to get out of there.
Look at this.
And, oh, that's bad.
They're coming from everywhere now.
It's Trevor Keogh, the former Carlton champion.
And what's that football doing?
Free kick to Dunstall.
What for?
Free kick. He was held by Silvani. It'll be a free kick to Dunstall 30 metres out.
Well, there they are. These are the two that started it.
Well, the runner shouldn't even be there.
Well, the runners have been in trouble before for getting involved in these sort of incidents. Peter Dean again. I think that came from that incident, no doubt, in that first...
Well, in the meantime, Langford has taken a mark. The fullback's going to kick a goal.
Well, unselfish play by Dunstall. He had the free kick. He could have kicked it himself. And this might spur Hawthorn.
Langford kicks a goal.
It's the kick to Bassett. Bassett round the boundary line. Whitman waits for it. The little chip pass is on to Anderson, who's been quiet. Now, he should kick long. Dunstall and Silvani are down there. He's covered. Dunstall, now he leads, pushing and shoving. And it's a good mark, though, taken by Millen Hanna. Umpire calls play on as Hanna runs around the boundary line. No one to give it to. He elects to kick long. Tuck and Bradley. Tuck, good use of the body on Bradley. Bradley with the pace is grabbed high. And it'll be a free kick to Bradley, and Dipper going in very, very hard.
Ooh, that could be 50 or...
And it might go against Darui if he's not careful.
Ooh, there's no love lost between these two sides in this third quarter.
Well, it's still the free kick to Bradley. It'll be on now as we see Bradley onto the left foot, up towards halfway. Kernahan and Langford. It's punched away. It might favour Carlton. Little Collins grabbed when he didn't have it. Kicked off the ground. Out the tuck, who's played a great game. Cleverly over Swamp. Two of the evergreens combining there. Swab to the half forward line. Morrissey, Mark, right on the line. Hawthorn lifting. Morrissey to the pocket. Brereton and Dunstall. But it beats them both over the line. Scoreboard shows Carlton leading 8-5. Hawthorn on 4-2. And the crowd are roaring.
Well, they've been a top side for too long to go down without a fight, Hawthorn. And that's exactly what they're doing in this third quarter.
And do you reckon Robert Dippier didn't make it hard for Richard Dennis to get onto the ground? Madden trying to stand his ground, then palm with the left hand. Buckley, flying, Whitman smothered. Brereton and Dennis, who's just on. Brereton gets a good hand pass away to Dunstall. Dunstall snaps and he goes. And the Hawks are coming back. Tremendous.